Summer by George Trakl, translated by R.J. Dent. In the evening in the woods, the cuckoo's call falls silent. The red poppy with its seed pod bends low. Dark thunderclouds gather over the hills. In the fields, the cricket's constant song fades. The chestnut tree's leaves stop moving. Your dress rustles as you descend the spiral staircase. A single candle illuminates the darkening room until a pale hand extinguishes it. There's no wind, no stars. It's night.